Hey guys, welcome back to Time So Family channel. So guys, I'm sitting here and I'm like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Christmas came so quick. I'm not ready. Excited. And it's morning time now, guys. So I just finished making the kids' smoothie. Myself and the kids some smoothie. And I'm here sipping on it. And later today, I have to go buy my meat, guys, because Guyanese tradition on Christmas morning is to always have pepper pot on the table. Yeah, guys. So that's what we're cooking. We're making pepper pot, and I'm gonna bake some Guyanese style homemade bread, plat bread. Yeah, guys. So plat bread will be on the table. You guys will see, because everything is making from scratch. Okay. We ain't doing no corner store bread. We ain't doing no supermarket bread. We making plat bread from scratch. Remember those days, guys? Back in the days, yeah, we doing back in the days. So I'm baking bread, of course, and then I'm gonna make pepper pot. So pepper pot is a Guyanese tradition, guys, that we do every Christmas, like I said. I'm just gonna get some cow foot beef and oxtail that's gonna be going inside. So I'm excited for that, guys, because when Christmas come around, everybody got pepper pots on the table Christmas morning. And you guys will see for yourself, guys. I'm excited. Hopefully, you guys will be able to taste it. But you'll see how good it looks, okay? So, that's what we're having for Christmas morning. Guys, I'm excited. Also, because Christmas Day, we're also going to church. We'll be going and see Camille perform. She'll be singing at her church. I'm so excited for you guys to hear Camille's voice. Hey kids, Neri and Angel, come on. Right? So I'm excited for that, because my friend could sing. She have a voice of an angel. Okay? So nice. Like when she sing, it just puts me in the mood. Like I'd be like, oh my God, Camille, you could sing. You have a beautiful voice. Not a lot of people, you know, can sing. And let me tell you, the girl could catch a high note. Okay? Yeah, so we'll be going to church on Christmas. I'm most likely I'm gonna post this video before. It's gonna be a part one and part two. So you guys will see us prepping the meat for Christmas, which of course the pepper pot. So pepper pot going for Christmas morning, guys. I wish you guys could try it. Like, it's so good. My mother would be so proud of me to know that. Oh my God, my daughter's baking bread from scratch, guys, because she was a cooker. If she was alive, I'm telling you, she would have loved to see this, you know. And I know I'm making her smile right now. She's probably looking down like, oh my God, my daughter's cooking pepper pot and she's baking bread. These are the things that she loved to do. She loved to cook, guys. My mom had loved to cook. Yeah, so I know she's above. She's my angel. She's always looking over me. And yeah, guys, you know what they say, you always get one mother. One mother. And as old as I am today, I always miss her. Like, and I always gotta talk about her, because when you look at me, you see my mom, you know. So yeah, guys, so let me stop. I don't really like talking about it because I get so emotional. But yeah, guys, so I know she'd be so proud of me to see the things that I'm doing. And to see, like, oh my God, my daughter's she's really good in the kitchen. Really, really good. And these are all things that I adapt from my mom. Like cooking, you know, everything that you see. What you see here, trust me, is all from her. But yeah, guys, so let me not get off track. So yeah, guys, so that's what we're doing today. So hubby's gonna go ahead and get the meat. He's gonna stop at a meat market and pick up those three items for me. Also, we always put orange skin inside, because orange skin give it a flavor. So we would peel the orange like maybe a day or two before, and then you let the orange dry and you put it inside. Just the orange peel, the skin. Okay, yeah, did I say right? Orange peel, which is the skin of the orange. Yeah, so I'm excited for that, and I'm excited for you guys to see, you know, Guyanese tradition, what we do on Christmas morning. And yeah, so we're eating homemade bread, no eggs for Christmas morning, No scrambled eggs, no bacon, yeah, pepper pot. All right, guys, so wait for it and you'll see. Hey guys, so I just got in from work a little while and super tired, guys. It's officially Christmas Eve and my hubby's helping me clean the meat for my pepper pot. Yes, see me guys. So Daddy Randy, I help mommy Thompson see clean up the meat and then we're gonna season it up.
But they're only help yourself, man.
Oh, yeah, don't help yourself.
Yeah.
You're helping me. Randy, don't bother with it. You're helping me. I'm going to clean up the meat, guys. And then I'm going to season it up. I have my calves ripped. I already peeled the orange skin. So that's dry. Randy, you see the orange skin that I'm peeling them? I left it outside so it could get hard and so it could get dry.
You don't have to go outside?
I think you go outside still.
No, may I ask you a question? You don't have to go outside?
Okay.
Eh?
Okay, well, you never go outside, okay. Oh. Yeah, guys, so we're about to start bubbling the pot soon.
We're gonna start bubbling our pot soon.
Mm-hmm. Guys, it's late. I'm tired. Like,
I'm not doing this on the left, but I'm drunk. It's on the left gear.
May I come around jungle with you?
You're okay.
Yeah. May I come too?
That I come too.
Me and you go rum jungle. Guys, Daddy Thompson thinks that him alone go tonight. Mm-mm. As this finish season, yeah, and I go and leave it on the stove, let it go ahead and slow cook. I'm going with you. I'm going to be here till tonight. Cause you're not going out without me. So whatever plans you have, party done. I am coming.
Come,
man. Not that type of coming. I'm coming with you. You're not going by yourself. You're not going by yourself.
Matter of fact, when I come and I make me come. My rule, my come.
So guys, what you guys have planned?
People don't have no plan.
For Christmas. What everybody's doing. I know you guys probably finished grabbing little last minute gifts and stuff. Oh my god, the stores were so busy today. Like super, super busy. Long lines.
You know, I see, so today me that work, you know, I say, yo, boy, we run in the corner, if you like, turn the right road to the fridge girl to the...
Yeah, long lines, oh my goodness. But I'm excited to jump in the new year, new beginning, new everything, right, babes? I'm excited for 2022! I'm excited. Aren't you excited, babes? New opportunity. More success. Thank God for life, for seeing another year. With good energy, good friends. All right, Jason, babes.
Go inside, man.
No. Behave, Mary. Behave, Neri. No, Neri's telling me no. Look, you know. Yeah, that's your like. People, let me tell you what Randy did. I said, Randy, buy oxtail cow food and beef. Randy intentionally just buy cow food and oxtail because you know why? That's for his favorite meat that he loves to eat. You love that. What are we here? Look, guys, look at the meat. See, look how much oxtail and cow food. You can see more oxtail and cow food than beef. And that you have oxtail and cow food mouth. That he love, guys. He loves some oxtail and cow food. My goodness. Randy would eat that right through the week.
Cow food is good, something.
Yeah, no.
I make you get onion.
Cow food make you get. No, after no cow never eat me. No cow food. So that can't make me get a Mary Ann. Neri, stop.
Man.
You want to say hi, Neri?
Hi.
Look, guys, Neri's up late. Neri, go to bed.
You need to go to bed. That you need to do. You ain't getting nothing to do for tonight.
What are you saying, Neri? Say hello. Right? It's going to be Christmas in 2 hours.
Yeah.
Right? Yes? Yes? You excited for Christmas? Look at Mary. Guys, oh my God. I am so excited for tomorrow. Christmas to come. And then we are going to church tomorrow. I'm excited for that too. I want to go to church so bad, guys. We haven't been to church for a while. So perfect. Don't laugh, Randy. Don't even laugh.
You know what? So when you go to church, it's me telling you what's
the matter. Someone
want to. Turn the camera for a moment.
Turn the camera. See the camera here?
That's someone want to, you know. You go to church until Christmas and New Year. After that, church is still back on again.
No, not me.
You go to Christmas, not you.
No, but I have a reason. I have a reason that I haven't been for a while because, guys, I've been looking for a really good church to go to.
Any church or church, man?
No, but I wanted to go to like an international church I was looking for.
It doesn't really matter, church or church. I want somebody to have a praise, you know? Yeah, but let's say when you go to an international church, I go to a different church, a different God, yeah. Praise.
No, it's the same God, but still, okay. Guys, I was looking for a church, right, that I was comfortable with, a church that was close in the area. I mean, that we moved now, we live in Orlando, Florida, then, you know, Camille is inviting us to her church. So we'll be going to Camille Church tomorrow. So let's see how that goes. But I'm excited. And she's going to be performing. So Camille is going to be singing tomorrow. So yeah, peeps, I'm excited for that. Guys, wait till y'all see the pepper pots. It's going to be nice. Look around, you clean the meat nice. Y'all want to see meat clean nice? You guys know I love my belly. Yes, Mommy T love to eat.
At least you're talking truth.
At least what?
You're talking truth.
Mm-hmm. So wait, you don't like eat too, Randy?
I like eat too.
You love to eat?
No.
Yeah, right. You don't see your belly? Guys, let me tell you, when I meet Randy, my husband was never like that. That's how you see good living, right? Boy happy, boy comfortable, right? Yeah.
Comfortable.
Look for the belly. Look on a belly. That's a married belly. I'm Randy. Randy, that's a married belly.
No,
comfortable
not,
belly,
no,
ma'am.
It's a married belly.
No, it's a married belly.
But married belly.
Yeah, when you're married, you get comfortable. And, you know, life good, life nice, everything nice. Yeah. Mm-mm. Hey, guys. Back to Daddy Thompson and cleaning the meat. Whoa, meat look clean, nice. Yeah, see, guys, what blood I got? See what I mean? Clean? Mm-hmm. He's good at that, guys. Like, I love when Randy cook, clean up the meat nice for me. He gonna clean it up, and all I'm gonna get to do is season it up. So, I'm excited. I'm happy. I have a good husband that helps me in the kitchen. And, yeah. I mean, sometimes he don't want to do it. Somebody tell me, oh, do it yourself. But tonight, I catch you on a good night. You know, guys, because you know how it goes sometimes with Randy. Randy mouth in easy. His mouth, guys, let me tell you, his mouth has no back door. No back door. Only front door it have, but no
not,
back.
My mother has no door at all, and my mother in the house. It's more like a garage to her. I come to me about back door and front door.
Babe, so can you clean up the meat? Nice. That's how I like it. No runny blood. My God. Look at the meat. White and pretty. Whoa. Guys, wait till seasoning go pan that. Babe, stick on my special pot. The special pepper pot.
Hey.
What's wrong? What? It's okay. It's okay, Mary. It's her. And then, tomorrow, guys, I'm gonna bake the bread tomorrow. I don't want to do it tonight. I don't know, babe. Do you think it's good to do it tonight? But we're going to Rum Jungle, right? Is tonight you going to Rum Jungle?
Hmm? Yeah, Rum Jungle. I don't know where
you. Randy, don't play. You want to see it come through this door? You want to see it come through the door? Don't talk them something. You're not going nowhere. You're staying in here with me tonight. Or me, you going Rum Jungle. You're not going by yourself. No, I'm not control you, but still, you're not going no Rum Jungle without me. I'm coming. Never tell daddy he's not going without me. Me, you going Rum Jungle.
Bless you. Go on, Santa, bro.
What? Girl in the comment, get you to throw some water out for you. You want water?
No.
So, Bills, we have to tell the people that for the Christmas or New Year's. We want to tell the people. We want to tell our viewers and subscribers and the Thompson family.
Yeah, share and subscribe. You know? And share video to everybody. Let's pray to Father God. I don't know if you pray to Father God Christmas and New Year, but do it every day.
Every day. You do it every day?
Let me do it every day.
You pray to Father God every night?
Every night, every day, every morning and night.
Last night, you didn't do it though?
You can't tell me that.
Last night, I'm certain you did not do it last night.
You didn't know what me do last night, my girl.
But, hello, I was watching you.
Watching me, now I'm coming to TV.
I was watching you. You did not pray last night.
No, I'm coming to TV.
You pray your mind.
Yo, Mayo, yo.
I know you do it. Larry, stop it. Cut it out. Guys, look at Larry. Larry. Marianne. They've seen you. Yes, all this noise. Be quiet, Mary. Be quiet. You hear?
Axtail time, no, axtail time.
And that's your lie. Axtail time, axtail time. Shh. You hear you, but axtail time, that's all you like.
Beeper, beeper. Hold yourself. We'll soon see you and me, yeah. Next day, got spare life. The right one want it, yeah. Go from the restaurant, there's another one. Okay, when I come out for people already, you know. Yeah. The restaurant I go for, you know?
Mm-hmm. Whoa, who gonna run your restaurant? Who gonna run your restaurant? Me?
Not me.
No. I will be collecting the money.
Yeah, that's all you want.
Right?
Yeah.
I collect it.
You gotta wash pot and plate, man. And score pot.
Guys, when Daddy Thompson get his restaurant, because we have to speak it into existence, we're gonna manifest it, right? Randy, when you get a restaurant, I am gonna be collecting the money.
Okay.
I am doing the decor, you know, with the chairs and stuff like that, the tables and guys. Oh my God, this restaurant gonna be nice. What are we gonna name it, babes? Randy's Kitchen. We're going to the restaurant, Randy's Kitchen.
We're going to get the restaurant name.
No, I don't mind this kitchen for no R&T restaurant. Tawana Rand restaurant. R&T's.
Want to say I wash pot? Middle
house. R&T. Who washing pot?
No, you. I wash plate.
Listen, like I only wash pot and wash plate in my house.
You feel like you just come and collect money to the other one?
Hello, after. Hello? I'm with the owner. I'm part of the owner too. Hello.
The owner too.
I am part of the owner too for the whatever you get. Remember, half is mine. Half is mine. Just like half of your body belongs to me.
No, sir.
Half of your body belongs to me, Randy.
I'm gonna hold that one. All of it.
All of it? Okay. Well, there you go. All of it belongs to me. Randy, when you finish, cut up the garlic now. We got the garlic, ginger. I'm gonna put some thyme. Babes, I can't do all of that and I'm videoing you. I'm holding the phone. Come now.
Let me come.
Nice baby. You gotta love you. Come. Nice baby.
Come now. Mm-mm. After I will come. Come as away.
My goodness. Yo, I'm telling you guys, let me tell you, when you have a Jamaican, it's like everything that you say, you gotta be careful of what you say, how you say, because boy, I'm telling you, sometimes I can't manage Randy, you know, I just can't manage him.
You're talking to you and leave me up.
Can't manage him, for true.
You gotta leave me up.
Can't manage him. Randy, you're too much, you know?
Too much.
You're too much.
Salt and water and flour too much, man.
So yeah, guys. So when Daddy Randy finish, I'm gonna start seasoning it up. I have my calves rib, hopefully. Hopefully the orange, guys, is dry because I left it outside on the patio, you know, so it could get some sun, so it could dry, because I should have peeled it day before yesterday instead of peeling it today. So yeah. So I'm not gonna pressure the meat because I wanted to take it time and cook. So I'm going to, I have my guys, let me show you my fancy pot. I'm excited to take out my Dutch pot. Randy, take out the Dutch pot when you finish. That pot are doing it in.
At 2:00,
no, no, I said when you finish, I know.
Take out pot. Does it look like after most year?
No, when you finish. The meat look nice though. Look at the meat look nice and pretty, guys. White. Whoa, that looks good. Mm-hmm. So that is going to be for breakfast. And I'm going to bake my bread. I don't know if I'm going to do the bread tonight. I'll probably do the bread sometime in the morning, I guess. Or probably when we come back. But I didn't think I should do the bread. Randy, I'm so tired, guys. I went to work, came home. Hubby cooked dinner. So, see, guys, I can pot there on the stove. Randy make a little quick something. And came in, eat. And then he's doing this for me. So I'm really thankful because I'm exhausted. Like, I'm really tired. I didn't even expect to go to work today. But, you know, gotta go make that money. So I went to work. And that's why I'm doing this so late tonight. Because usually I would have made it from yesterday. And I know Camille and Leon, they can't wait to taste this because this is their first time trying pepper pots, Randy. Their first time trying pepper pots. Randy, you love some pepper pot. Don't you love pepper pot, Randy? Don't you like all the Guyanese dish? Right, babes? Randy, is you a talk? Who we're talking to? You like all the Guyanese dishes? Don't look at me so. Because if you didn't like Guyanese food, you won't take a Guyanese woman. You know you love Guyanese food.
No, okay, I told me can't cook.
Yeah, but you love Guyanese food.
You know, what I know, your table says, me know I love Guyanese food more than Randy, man. Me can't cook.
So what I have to do, but you still like Guyanese food?
Can I come talk like that?
I'm not talking about your country food, I'm talking about my food. That's why I actually feel like Guyanese food. Right, babes? You like Guyanese food or no?
No, I like it.
Huh?
Organic food, that is food.
You what?
That ah.
You don't like organic food?
No.
What is it you don't like? Like what? Name two.
I don't have to name it all.
Randy, stop telling lies, because you like everything.
Fried rice.
You like fried rice?
Things are in a bucket, man.
Randy, stop. Listen. You like fried rice. You like chow mein. You like pepper pot. You like anything that have meat in it. You like. You know, some have a lot of meat on my body.
Let me buy you meat on your body,
pal. Huh? You like anything that have meat.
You have meat on your body, can't go past school. I'm sorry, man. You have meat on your body, can't go past school. Yeah?
All right, I'm going to remember what you say. You're going to say, you know, like, Ghanaese food. All right. Ask me for cooking no fried rice.
I'm not cooking no chow mein.
So I said, what is it that you don't want? What is it that you don't eat then? I never cook anything for you that you don't eat, that you don't want. Or you never like. So what is it? You still can't tell me what it is. Guys, let me tell you, Randy don't like greens. That's his problem. Him not eat no greens. A pure hard food, him like eat. Meat.
You must know if you don't eat greens, man.
You don't eat greens. And one greens alone you like is cabbage.
Cabbage and greens.
Jamaicans don't eat. That's all they like. Cabbage.
Greens and cantaloupe.
What's the next thing you like? Cabbage and cantaloupe. That's it. Y'all don't eat eggplant. You guys don't eat pumpkin. Oh, yeah, you eat pumpkin. But like to stew it up, you guys won't stew it up. You guys don't like pop chow.
Who don't like pop chow? Who don't eat pop chow? Okay, so be like that, man. I got them about eggplant. You know, she's all eggplant. Look, all eggplant shaped like. I'm telling you, man. When a man eggplant shaped like dick.
And what?
I talk about eat eggplant. My man, I eat eggplant.
Eggplant, nice. You eat eggplant, but you have a box that has eggplant on it. Yeah.
You're going to get your come off. It not really look like dick, man.
I see the way you say with a black pudding. You know, like black pudding neither, right?
I do black pudding. You say that's still like a blood clean wood. You got the black pudding. You go inside there, man. But black pudding.
Black pudding nice, man. Black pudding sweet.
I want to make the pudding where they make with potato and put it in a bake it, you know?
Potato?
Yeah.
That I don't want to eat. I won't eat that. I eat no potato pudding. I don't know about that. I don't know about, I know about porn. Cassava porn, I like. But sweet potato pudding or whatever they call it? No. Nary, you want to go help daddy? Nary. You want to go help daddy? Yes. Yeah, give daddy pong. Give him pong.
Hey, leave that now.
Give him pong. Massive respect.
And then me, I'll use a toy in my youth.
Neri, give him pong. What? Give him pong, Neri. Hold up. Pong. Whoa, hold it. Oh my God, he's so smart. Like, ooh. Pong, yeah. Big up. Neri said, I'm going to murder you tonight. Neri, you going to sleep with mommy and daddy?
And if you go in and beg us sleep, what do you need to do? Go in and beg us sleep.
Mm-mm. When he's sleeping with mommy, he's sleeping in his bed. Don't do that, Randy. Don't do that.
In my black traffic.
In my black traffic?
Yeah.
You're going somewhere? That is the traffic for black? Man, sleep with me.
Man, can't get something more time. Even in the middle.
That suits you just right.
You need to go in bed.
You shouldn't get none.
No more bed.
Right, Neri? Neri, be careful before you fall. But guys, you want to watch everything when you fall to do. That's good, Neri. Because that's how you're going to learn for cook, yeah? Right, Neri? So when you get big, you're going to learn to do things, right? Mm-hmm. Yes, no girl ain't going to come make no style on you. Come on, come. Sit up. Come on. Be careful.
Yeah, same daddy start putting more on store and give food for stir pot already.
Stir pot? There you stir pot?
Yeah. Put him in a store and give him a
spoon. Brent, you cannot do that. I mean, this is America. I mean, this child. You bring me in the kitchen and for stir pot? Really? I mean. Ronnie, your days and Mary days is different. You can't, he's too young to go around the stove.
No, sir. Too young, yeah. It's better than young. And then you know why.
He's not a homeboy.
You have to learn from now to stir pot.
He's a baby. He's a toddler. What are you learning now?
I mean, tell us the daddy put you for stirring pot. Get a spoon and say, yo, stir the bottle, stir pot.
Yeah, I'm right. Maya! Nakana, could you take all your mother's favorite pots, my pepper pot, the pot I'm going to be making a pepper pot in? Guys, I'm excited to use this pot. My sister bought it for me and I haven't used it. So this is the first time I'm actually going to be using it today to cook down my pepper pot. Randy, you bought the pepper, right?
Pepper in the fridge, yeah, lady.
Okay, I'm going to put a lot of pepper, a lot of thyme. Pepper, thyme, garlic, onion, ginger. A lot of spices, guys. I'm going to show you the casserole in a few minutes. It's down there, the pot that I wanted, Makana.
Anya, mm-hmm. Leave the pot in my yard. Leave something to make my yard.
Okay, guys, this is my pot that I'm going to be using, my little Dutch pot. Excited to use this, guys. Haven't used it first time. Hopefully most of the meat could fit in here. This is the Kia's rib that we use. This is Kia's rib here, guys. Straight from Guyana. Really good to make pepper pot. So, yeah. Okay, guys. Season. So, I got the orange peel. I got some cinnamon stick. I got my five-star spice there. It has thyme, seasoning salt, garlic, ginger. Right, and a whole nine, everything, guys. Look at that, well seasoned. So now what I'm gonna do, I like to add this just a little bit, and then I add some more when it's like cooking down, you know. Okay, guys, here it is. Right, very marinating now. Already just finished seasoning it. Add the casserole. Just waiting to let it sit for a little bit more, and I'm gonna put it on the stove. And yeah, guys, this is gonna slow cook until tomorrow morning. Okay, well, actually, we're like, what? It's now 11:50. Yeah, so you already know what time it is. 11:50, soon when 12 o'clock hits, a new day. Merry Christmas. Okay, guys, so I wanna thank everyone for watching. Like, share, subscribe to the Thompson Family channel. Also, guys, we want to wish you guys from the Thompson Family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And see you guys in another upload. Bye.